The message is to be happy with yourself regardless of your imperfections, and in fact to embrace your ugliness and your imperfections. Foremost, Ugly Dolls is a musical, and it's really a joyful celebration in a way of music, even when the bad guy Lou is singing. It's a celebration of music, and I think it will stand out for that reason.